Westclay fine wine and spirits. So, you know, sometimes you might walk into a beverage store and you feel like you might walk out with a paper bag. Not here. This is all high-end, beautiful. This is a beautiful place, brand new, only open for a couple of months. This is Chip Connect, who is the beverage director and sommelier.
Well, good morning, Sherman.
Good morning, my man. Westclay, fine wine, spirit. Tell us, just get in a nutshell, you guys do several things here, but in a nutshell, you're all about what?
Well, we do offer all the fine wines and spirits one could possibly want or desire for that matter. We are happy to curate selections for people. We do cellar services as well. We create gift baskets for our customer base as well, but mainly I just want to kill you with kindness. I want you to come in and enjoy yourself.
Hey, not bad to be killed with kindness. Look at the wine selection. My goodness, this is huge.
Yeah, we've managed to accumulate a good amount of wine so far, and we're looking to expand the collection every single day as well.
And right here, center stage, this is your case?
This is one of our showcase coolers here, where we have an absolutely exceptional variety of wines, old world and new world selections, but just some of my favorite selections as well, for that matter, Sherman.
Yeah, so you're open every day.
We are open every day. We're open 7 days a week, Monday through Saturday. We are open from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. And then on Sunday, we are open from 12 to 8 as well.
We've got all this beautiful, we've got charcuterie.
Absolutely.
So you can do all kinds of tastings, do all kinds of amazing stuff here, events and all that good stuff. We'll talk about all of it this morning.
Yeah.
Wait till you see the beer selection they have too. It's pretty amazing. Okay, I asked you to put out some tasting for us.
Yeah, absolutely.
So you've selected a few things. Tell me that some of these higher end, nice blends.
So just some really fantastic champagnes, especially if you're celebrating a special occasion. I'd love to see you down here at Westclay
Wine and Spirits
to pick these up. So we have Veuve Clicquot here, or Veuve Clicquot here, a really exceptional champagne from a very, very old champagne house. And you're more welcome to sample that as well, Sherman. And we are one of the lowest prices in the state on Veuve Clicquot. In fact, I beat one of those very, very large retail box stores as well.
You know, I really like, I'm not a champagne fan at
delicious,
all.
Delicious. And stylistically,
it's very mellow.
A bit different. This is Cru here, also one of those lower prices here in the country on this one. But a little bit more bisky, a little bit more yeasty. And this does come from one of the most famous champagne houses in France as well.
Do you drink the bubbles or do you wait till it settles?
Drink it all.
Okay, we got some gift baskets behind us to show you. We're going to get to this. I asked you to pick out a Chardonnay.
I did.
Show me quickly. We got about 10 seconds left.
One of the advantages I have is the Corbin technology to be able to offer all of our guests absolutely exceptional taste of wine. So this is compliments of RNDC and Miss Karen Gutierrez. This is Cake Bread Cellar Chardonnay. But I really do hope you enjoy, Sherman.
Okay.
Cheers to you, sir.
Now take that off and show them that you didn't damage the bottle.
Absolutely no damage whatsoever. It's an argon gas preservation system. It allows me to serve that to our guests and preserve the wine as well. But
okay, pick up. Cheers, my man.
More importantly, cheers to you. Nobody should drink alone.
Yes, right? Westclay shouldn't. Westclay, fine wine and spirits. Right
here,
Village of Westclay, uptown. We got more beer and everything else to talk about, too.
Glug, glug, glug.
That's good.